Excuse to have another pint. By the way, who's got a Guinness? Anybody got a Guinness out there?
I'm Guinness!
Oh, fail.
All right, let's play the most famous pirate song in the history of the world.
I know. This is the yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum song. Yes, this is.
No.
That is the most important.
No, this is a different most famous pirate song in the history of the world.
There is no other.
Again, this.
They say a man should always dress for the job once. Why am I dressed up like a pirate in this restaurant? All because some hacker stole my identity. Now I'm in here every evening serving chowder and iced tea.
Should've go to freecreditreport.com. Yeehaw!
Just seeing it coming at me like an atom bomb. They monitor your credit and send you email alerts, so you don't wind up serving Christian tourists in t-shirts. What'd you expect us to play dressed like this?
Freebird?
Guinness!
Tennessee Renaissance Festival, most requested song.
That is true. Wait, what do you want to hear? You want to hear Irish songs? You want to hear pirate songs? We'll give you your choice.
Pirish?
They want to hear a pirish song, Jack.
A pirish song, all right.
There's a lot of those. Which one is it? Is it the one about drinking or the one about dying?
Yes.
Dying.
Because drinking leads to death, which leads to drinking.
Oh, that's all. There's always a lake going on somewhere.
Show your legs to the country man.